Incessant and heavy rainfall has created a flood-like situation in Odisha as rivers are flowing above danger mark. In state Jajpur district, rainwater entered many houses, shops and other installments, throwing life completely out of gear. People are stranded in their houses. Transportation has also come to a standstill due to damaged roads and bridges. Water level in Baitarani river and its tributaries has been on the rise due to rainfall in the catchment areas. Water level in Subarnarekha river, which flows through both Odisha and Jharkhand, has also created panic among the people living nearby as it flows above the danger mark.
Last 2 days we have received very heavy rainfall in northern Odisha and also parts of Jharkhand, because of which we have flood situation in 3 river systems, Subarnarekha, Budhabalam and Baitarani. The water level in Baitarani was almost 1 meter above the danger level since yesterday.
Heavy rainfall and thunderstorms are lashing Odisha under the impact of deep depression over Bay of Bengal. Correspondent Hari Bharti from Jajpur for ANI.